Yo, what's up everybody? I'm Garrett with Stone Cold Tactical. Today we're going to do a quick video on how to assemble your guide rod and spring for your Glock. I'm building a Glock 34 and I went with the Strike Industries stainless steel guide rod. Okay. It comes with three different designs for the end caps to kind of personalize your look. I bought it from Aim Surplus out of Ohio for $19.95 plus tax, and then I bought a shipping insurance just because shipping is crazy right now for about a dollar. So it came out to $27, so nothing crazy there. I coupled it with a 13-pound ISMI spring, and that is from NDZ Performance. Only cost me about $8. So you're gonna need for assembly is a small Allen key and blue Loctite. All right, so let's go ahead and get into the assembly. All right, guys, so go ahead and take your guide rod, place your spring on, and compress. All right, you're gonna compress past the hole and place your Allen key, or in my case, I have a drill bit small enough to hold that spring in place. All right, comes with a larger washer. Go ahead and place that on top. All right, pick out your end piece that you want. And then there's three more very small washers that you will place on the end cap. They're very small, they're hard to handle. Okay, got those on. You're gonna take your blue Loctite. And place some on the threading. Go ahead, screw that in, kind of clean up around the edges. Alright, and then take another Allen key, kind of torque it down. Alright, and then just kind of decompress the spring and let it rise up. You're assembled. Alright, and I use blue Loctite just because it's easy to break, and if you ever want to change out your spring, it's simple to do. Okay guys, that's the video. Hopefully it helped you out a little bit. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and head over to stonecoldtactical.com where you're going to find everything you need to know about our company and what we offer. Sign up for the newsletter. It's going to keep you up to speed on everything that we do. And then check out the swag shop. We got a lot of great products for you guys. We have a ton more content coming out, so stay tuned for that. All right, so be safe and we'll see you next time.